The 32,000-ton, 30-knot battlecruiser Repulse was in port at the same time as units of the French fleet, and Captain Spooner went off in his barge to pay a courtesy call on the senior French naval officer. His visit is to the Montcalm, an 8,000-ton cruiser of a class which has proved to be one of the most successful in the French Navy, a ship that has been doing splendid work on active service in the Allied Corps. Admiral Derion receives Captain Spooner, and the two naval officers allow our cameraman to see how well the Entente Cordiale works afloat. Meanwhile, other officers have arrived from Repulse. They naturally follow the captain's example and immediately fraternize. The two navies know each other pretty well by now. The Montcalm carries a cameraman of her own who got some pleasant souvenir pictures of the occasion. And here's another famous ship to come home, the destroyer Cossack. She's one of the big 1,800-ton tribal class destroyers that have been doing so well. In addition to her spectacular rescue of the Altmark prisoners, HMS Cossack has since been in the thick of the fight on the Norwegian coast, being one of the ships, in fact, that went in at Narvik and mopped up what was left of the Nazi naval forces there. The whole ship's company looks forward with relish to any further engagements that can be arranged with Hitler's mutilated navy.